So they're kind of built the exact opposite of us. The exoskeleton's on the outside. That's where their muscles attach and how they are able to move around. But it is sort of like living in a suit of armor. And so they have developed these segments or joints in the legs and in the body to help them be more flexible and agile as they move around.